control me two positions. Number one position is when we own two straight legs. This position number one. Number two position is a triangle position. Then one knee bent, one knee super straight, and there is a distance between this knee and another knee. So we show two knee straight position, triangle position. Step back. Two legs straight position, triangle position. Two legs straight position, triangle. And cha cha cha. So count two is two straight leg. Count three is two straight legs. Count and triangle. Now we go cha cha cha. Four, two straight legs, and knee slightly soft. And now go ah, one knee bent, one knee straight. So again, triangle. One and two and three and shoulder triangle. Now cha, two knee straight, cha, two knee bent slightly, cha, and you have a triangle. One and two and three and cha, cha, and one. Same backward. Walk. We go and feeling like knee goes up. Two and three and back. Cha, two knee straight, cha, two knee soft. One and triangle. Two and three and four and one. So how can we apply it into our choreography? So do everything in your choreography when you start. So this is already, we want to show very big triangle, very big distance between this knee and this. Yes, so do your choreography. Step first. Two. So in your batucado step. Big distance, I go da da da. One, two, three, zoom. One, two, three, zoom and sit, zoom. So show again here, very big triangle. Now go hip, hip back, back, cha, cha, and very big triangle. One, pivot, now do triangle here, and go back two, and three, triangle here, cha, close your legs together, cha, push from your left leg to the side, one. Now triangle, and two, here show two straight legs, and here show triangle, three, again, every number to straight leg. And cha, 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 and triangle. Count two, two straight legs. And count and triangle. Then three, and you go sideways. Run, run here. With your hip actions. Very good. Now here. One, we're showing triangle line. Two, here a little bit hip action. And again, one. And here, finish.